What do I like about working at FCC? I would say one of the first things that comes to mind is the people.
Having people that like to work in teams and being able to collaborate is so valuable because you can get so many different views, perspectives, thoughts, ideas on the same thing on how you can move forward.
So I think we actually hire for high performance versus trying to create it.
It's that positive energy, it's that sense that you get with your coworkers, it's how people show up day to day, and that makes a big difference.
Sometimes when we say high performing, I would never want somebody to go, it's high performing, but it's intense and it's stressful, and it's not that. It's high performing in that the expectations are you come to work, you be who you are.
I can spend time with my family. I know that when I'm at work and I'm dedicated 100%. But when I'm at home, I can be with them.
There are definite opportunities here to grow in your career, to try new things, take on new challenges.
I think a lot of people came in and saw their careers evolve in different directions.
Our leaders are really, really good at growing people, building on your skill sets and helping to get you to where you want to be.
They support you to apply and try new things. So it's not like you have to work in one division. In my last 8.5 years, I have worked for 4 different divisions in a couple of different roles. So I really appreciate that.
I am so proud and honored to work for an organization that is so dedicated and so focused on working with the ag community, supporting the ag community.
It's really about supporting individuals with their dreams. You make a difference in the lives of people.
What makes FCC special in general, I think, is our culture. And what makes culture special is that it's really deliberate.
I guess just being upfront and being honest with people, that's one of the things that I appreciate. I feel that I can do that here.
FCC got it right when they really focused on building a strong culture of trust and respect.
I would tell somebody who was thinking to apply to FCC, do it. If you're looking for an organization that has a great deal of passion for agriculture, is very customer-centric, spends a lot of time with our customers, focused on customers, an organization that's going to work with you as a person and help you to become the best version of you that you can be, this is the place for you.